YouTube has taken its sweet time bringing its dark theme to Android. iOS users got the option in March, but it's finally here. The streaming video giant has started rolling out the option to at least some Google-powered devices. If you have it on your phone, you'll find it your Settings General section. It's not certain how soon everyone will get the feature. We've asked Google for comment, but it may take some days to arrive. Don't despair if you're looking at the familiar white backdrop for a while. Details in the description under the video.